One person dead after a truck crash on Interstate 35 early this morning. It happened in the southbound lanes between Breaker Lane and Yeager Lane in North Austin. Police tell us one 18-wheeler truck crashed into the back of another, causing the load in the back truck to shift forward, crumpling the cab and killing the driver inside. While police worked to clear the scene, traffic was diverted onto the frontage road for nearly 7 hours.